Oops. Oh, I hope nobody saw that. I got a petition here to fill out. Why don't you add your name?
Can't do that.
Shit. But that's no biggie. I'm an expert at this business by now. Would you please sign my petition?
Sorry, no.
Crap. But I know how to handle this. Hi there. Would you like to sign my petition?
No thanks, buddy.
Odd? Hmm. What could that
be? Coming through.
It seems my appearance is putting the public off. I'll have to take care of that. Let's see. I guess this is the place I should check out.
Explore a little, see what you like. Transformed into a whole new you.
Hi there. I'm having a bit of an image problem at the moment, and I was wondering if you had anything that would help bolster my public appeal.
You're in the right place, honey. I've got the stuff to bring out your inner beauty and reveal the inner you. Now what do you see inside of you?
Well, I've got a tapeworm, if that counts.
Splendid. Just step into the booth and we'll get you all worked up. Now this one.
This getup feels a bit breezy in all the wrong places. Sign my petition. What have you got to lose?
Well, I guess I could.
I owe you one. Care to give your Hancock to this petition?
Yeah, I suppose I could help you out.
Thanks. Would you kindly sign my petition?
Will this signature come with a thank you?
Sign this petition. I'm sure it's for a good cause, whatever it is.
I'll sign, as long as you don't touch me.
What a pal. Hey, you, wanna sign my petition?
Can't turn that down.
Thanks.
Hola.
Would you kindly sign my petition?
Kiss my ass!
Would you please sign my petition?
Shut up, moron.
Care to give your Hancock to this petition?
Is someone recording this? Yeah, I'll sign it.
Thanks. Hi there. Would you like to sign my petition?
I suppose I have to.
Oh, you're too kind. I got a petition here to fill out. Why don't you add your name?
Bite me.
Well, fuck. Seems this particular approach isn't gonna cut it this time. Would you kindly sign my petition?
Will this signature come with a thank you?
Oh, sign my petition.
Watch it.
What have you got to lose?
Sure. Why the hell not?
What a pal. Would you kindly sign my petition?
For you, miss, anything.
And another one bites the dust.
Look out!
Well, what were you thinking about doing later on?
Impressive work, dude. You're generous. contributions to the way of the bidet will not be forgotten. I'd invite you up to the mansion for the night, but unfortunately our last free room was just taken up by a stray donkey. But don't sweat it. I was able to book you into a swanky lodge somewhere up in the mountains. I think I read about this place once. Something about some ritual killings. Anyway, just take the skylift at the edge of town when you're done for the day.
Ding, ding.